Hey guys, so we are doing another video, so yeah. We're doing Roman Reigns versus Dean Ambrose versus Seth Rollins, so. I will be controlling Seth Rollins. Or Dean Ambrose, I don't know yet. Dean Ambrose. I'm controlling Dean Ambrose. He's my favorite out of the Shield, so. So yeah, I'm Dean Ambrose.
Many times WWE he can change his hands as his goal. But the conflict between Triple H and Roman Reigns was so intense that the only place the differences could be settled was WrestleMania. The odds were against Roman Reigns in every possible way after the 30-second showcase of the Immortals. The game Triple H was ready to take Reigns down once and for all, but the Big Dog had other ideas as he beat the odds and became WWE Champion. And he is ready to go with the Great McGraw his friend Stormer and Mask. It's even more important to do that when it's been the games. He wants to go up against two opponents at the same time. McGraw from no disqualification to stipulation, and his words have no room for error. One mistake, and it can happen. Now it's caught. Here we go. It's cooking a 20-foot pole. I think he and has just secured this match.
Wow. Okay, well, bye guys.